Oh yeah, it was very hard because again I made a mistake or two in my first attempt, which when the tires are best, so you can do the best lap. But yeah, I went for a second attempt, and I see that also Johan and Steffi in front of me try the second attempt, but I see that they give it up, or I don't know, they slow down. But they don't keep me up, so that's good. So I could finish my lap. And yeah, overall I'm really happy for the pole position because it's very good to be on pole here in Hungary. It's awesome. Yeah.